In this video, I'll show you how to add the corner rounding visual effect to your videos or images in Camtasia 2021. Hi, my name is David and welcome to this video and let's begin. So I already have some files on the timeline and back in the day, circular talking heads were the in thing, but let's say you want to add this particular talking head or headshot as a rounded, let's say rectangle or something of the sort. So what you need to do is just come to visual effect and you'll see the corner rounding. All you need to do is when you hover over it, it's going to give you the idea of what you're going to get. So I can just take it and just drag it on top of my media, and it's going to be available from the properties panel on this side. And you can see the different options available. At the moment, the radius by default is at 20. So what if you adjust the radius to, let's say, give or take, to 40? You'll notice that the circles or the edges are going to start getting rounded into a corner rounding effect. Now, the four boxes that you see here are dictate which corners you want rounded. By default, all corners are selected and they're going to have the same effect. So if you uncheck one, then it remains as it is. And if you just move it up, you'll see that once we click inside, this is still the same corner without the rounding. Now, if you say you just want this and the other side, then you look at your clip right here, the center, you'll see that the clip has these two corners or edges rounded. If you click on it again, you can now adjust this to your liking. Now, depending on what you're looking for, or the effect that you're looking for, you can create as many effects as you want. It's just based on your imagination and what you're looking forward to. A couple of scenarios that I might use this is in the talking head shots. Let's say we want all sections with that. And the more you increase the radius, which gets to about 1,000 on the slider, you get an eye. So what if you wanted an eye effect for your talking head instead of a circle? Let's say we just readjust this slightly and then try to get more to this rounded corners, 240 there. That looks good. It looks good. So if you adjusted it slightly to come to this particular point, instead of having a rounded circle, you have a rounded rectangle of sorts. It looks good for that particular shot and your content in here. So you can also use it in scenarios where you want to show sequences. For example, if I play this particular clip, you'll see what I mean. These are clips more or less indicating the amount of traffic in different sections of a city. So we start off with the first rounding of this particular, the first circle here showing vehicles moving. Chances are moving into the city. The city looks more or less, has some more or less traffic, as well as a headshot or a straight down shot of the particular thing that you're looking at. So those are just the different scenarios that you can use the corner rounding effect in your images or even in your videos. So let's say we just add an image. Let's look for an image. Here's an image. All these images are from pixels. So we have that particular image and then we go for the visual effect. Corner rounding, just drop it there. And then we just adjust this. We get that. You can just move it where you want it. Let's say you wanted it somewhere here. Sorry about that, Control Z. Let's say Control Z again. Let's say we wanted this somewhere here in our clip. And then we can just move this up slightly so that we can have just an image right here, showing more or less the gridlock in this particular section. But it's a good way to use it, to use the corner rounding effect to create split screen videos of different things that you want to show in progression, create talking head videos that are no longer circular or just rectangular, but with a slight effect. And as always, you can always check if the effect by turning it on or off, if it suits what you need. And also check the corners that you want to have the effect. If it's one corner, two corners, or all corners with the effect, it's really up to you. Work with the radius so that you get the best radius for this particular shot that you're trying to look or get. So that's how you can add the corner rounding effect to your videos or images in Camtasia 2021. I hope this video has been of value and has given you some ideas on what you're going to try it out on. Thanks for watching. My name is David. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching.